jungle of dense and intricate algorithms where humanoids are constantly being challenged by the deployment of cyber weapons. Unauthorized and invisible access to the systems, viruses, core burrowing worms, Trojan horses, denial of service, and distributed denial of service attacks using botnets, rootkits, and use of social engineering often involves grave consequential damages like compromise of confidentiality, identity theft, web defacement, extortion, system hijacking, and service blockading. People worldwide are facing continuum cybersecurity breaches and are re-engineering their operating processes with cybersecurity solutions. These solutions protect the confidentiality, integrity, and availability of the digital database from unauthorized access, attack, and destruction. Based on the principles of vulnerability, threat, and risk, these solutions are implemented through a layered security approach, mainly by creating cybersecurity as a function. But can these solutions combat the ever-rising rogue wave of cybersecurity breaches? Your answer matters. If you like my articulation, please do not forget to like, share, and subscribe to Minute Article. Next Thursday, I will be back again with some more new insights. This is me, Madhuri Desai, signing off.